how to make Dominican style ribs.
I mash our garlic and our pilon here, start seasoning our ribs. Garlic powder, Dominican oregano, fresh smashed garlic, Sazon, black pepper, dry thyme, lime juice. Mixed in here like that. Take some canola oil, cover the bottom of your pan. Adding our ribs in here. We're gonna cook this on medium high. So we're gonna start turning these babies over. Pork stock. Let this cook 20 to 30 minutes. These babies are delicious, man, I'm telling you. You gotta try them.